最重要、最优先的就是救人，啊，抢救为最优先的。那我们必须要仔细的是盘查，还有多少人受困。那么受困的人，我们迅速的把他救援出来。受伤的民众也应该要给予很好的医疗，啊，让他们能够迅速恢复健康。
太可怕了！
爸爸不要太高兴，你退后。
Matthew 24 verse 7, for nation shall rise against nation, and kingdom against kingdom, and there shall be famines and pestilences, and earthquakes in diverse places. Shalom, Jake, I'll see you again real soon. And they say so far, 9+ people are unalived anymore. Shalom.